difference between prism and pyramids. Prism are solids whose top and the bottom surfaces are congruent. For examples, cube, cuboid, cylinder. You will figure out that all these solids have a congruent base and top. Whereas in case of pyramids, the solids have a pointed top. For example, cone. Look at this. There is a base and the top is pointed, and therefore this solid is a pyramid. The base may take different forms. It may take a square form, a rectangular form, a triangular form. As long as the top is pointed, the solid is a pyramid. Let's take some examples. Look at this one. Cube, the base and the top are congruent. This is a prism. Cuboid also, the base and the top are congruent. Cylinder, this is a lying cylinder. Make it stand. This side will become the base. This side will become the top. And this is a prism. Make this solid stand. This side will become the base. The other side will become the top. The base and the top are congruent. And this is a prism with a hexagonal base. And that is why referred to as hexagonal prism. Some more examples. See, there is a base. The top is pointed. This is a pyramid. Base, square base, pointed top, square-based pyramid, pointed top, and triangular base. And therefore, triangle-based pyramid. Don't be confused. This is not a pyramid because, see, the top is not pointed. This is an edge. This is, in fact, a triangular prism. Make the solid stand along its triangular base. You will realize that this side will become the base. This side will become the top. The base and the top are congruent. This is a prism with a triangular base. Some of the other solids, these are neither prism nor pyramids. They do not lie in any of these categories. There can be various other solids which do not lie in either of the two categories of prism or pyramid. This was the concept, guys. GMAT shorts are deliberately kept brief. For an elaborate explanation, please refer the stage 1 videos. Thanks for watching.